Most parents are only interested in their children being little better than the neighbor's children. When it is so, naturally your children are looking for a stupid oasis which doesn't exist somewhere. It is you who has given them this idea that everything of value for a human being is somewhere outside in the society. First, you transform yourself, then you will see there is very little work to be done with your children, very little, believe me.